Today, Senator Tina Smith was in St. Paul listening to seniors as they shared their memories of a largely black neighborhood torn apart by Interstate 94 decades ago. The Rondo neighborhood in St. Paul had nearly 700 homes knocked down for I-94's construction, but now a group of residents is trying to build a land bridge over 94 and bring back housing, parks, and community centers. Mayor Melvin Carter's family comes from the Rondo neighborhood, and he spoke about why he believes the community needs to have a say.
Just putting land there doesn't bridge the gap. And harnessing the wealth that we're creating is the only thing that can bridge that gap.
The project would cost several hundred million dollars. Longtime community members asked Senator Smith to include technology infrastructure for homes and tech centers for young people. She says she is prepared to ask for more money in Washington.